Are you still drawing triangles under your eyes to get full coverage? No. Let me show you how to get different coverage using the same amount of concealer. But first, let's add some foundation and bronzer to the face. I'm going to use the KVD concealer. Less coverage, more coverage. I'm going to add same amount of concealer on both sides of my face and then gently start blending out the side where I need natural or less coverage. I'm going to tap the other side but not completely blend it in and wait for 5 minutes. Now I'm going to blend it in. The trick is letting the concealer dry a bit. Now I'm going to set the face with powder, using a brush on the side where I need less coverage and a wet sponge on the other side. The big reveal, less coverage, full coverage. I use same amount of concealer on both sides of my face. Follow for more such tips.